Rise and shine, Meter Man. Thanks again for getting the house painted.
And thanks for helping me hide the salami last night. That darn neighbor's cat always stealing our salami. Hey, hand me my cargo shorts, would you?
Huh. Seems like more change than you usually carry. Stan, is there something you're not telling me?
Yes. I've decided you should go buy yourself a jacuzzi.
But my suspicions.
And jacuzzi lessons.
Oh, Stan! It was one thing when Stan was just feared by the chumps he ticketed. But when Stan was feared and had the money to back it up, we had finally arrived.
Hey, everybody, the rinse cycle's on me.
I didn't know where the quarters were coming from, and I didn't want to know, as long as they kept coming. I can almost see the airport.
You can look all day, baby.
We were different than everyone. And because we were different, the rules didn't apply to us. I know there are women who would have gotten out of there the minute they saw their husband in that dopey little uniform. But I gotta admit, there was something about Stan ticketing people that turned me on.
Our next piece is Lot 247, Headless Naked Whore. Do I hear 20?
20.
25.
$100.
Be warned, I am proxy bidding for an anonymous patron in Zurich. Anonymous and very wealthy.
$101.
I'm out.
$200.
$250.
$5,000.
Ah, sold, sold, 1,000 times sold.